Salutations, viewers. My name is GAMEDAME, and welcome back to another one of GAMEDAME Reacts, where we are getting one final trailer of Death Stranding Director's Cut. So let's get into it, because I need to see more about it, especially since I'm in the midst of a playthrough already of it. Bomb. This makes me uncomfortable every time I see it. Nice. Powered by Decima. But developed by Kojima Productions. A Hideo Kojima game. Fragmented worlds. An isolated society. The sixth extinction. Unite a new world. I've done that way too many times. How did I get fooled by such a savage curse? The more I forgive you, the more it backfires. Now you're dancing through the smoke like nothing else. Buddy Butt! Buddy Butt! Can't wait till I get my first weapon, to be quite honest. Ugh! It was a pretend baby doll Blah! I don't like that. Oh yeah, that's the practice module, which I thought was really cool. And then you get to be on the racetrack. And then baby as baby. It's such a stacked up cast too. Like such a stacked up cast. God, that's gonna be so good. And especially since I'm going through it right now, but it looks like that's gonna be on PS5. I'm not sure since I'm playing it on my PS4. Yeah, you guys gotta let me know if this is specifically for PS5. I'm not even... Oh, wait. It might tell me at the end here. Yeah, it looks like it's going to be specifically for PS5, the director's cut. So I don't even know if we'll be able to buy it separately on like PlayStation 4. So that's just what I'm thinking. If I am wrong, please let me know in the comments down below. But I don't have a PS5, so I'm going to continue my playthrough on PS4, even if there's so many cool updates on the PS5. But that is all the time I have for you guys today. Thank you guys so much for watching. I highly appreciate your time as always. But please do not forget to subscribe and to follow not only to my YouTube, but to my Twitch. You guys know where my YouTube is at, but you can find my Twitch at twitch.tv/thegamedame. Thanks guys, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye.